still the philosophy which old one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war. It's a war that until they're no longer first class and second class citizens of any nation, until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes. Miss a war that until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race. And it's a war that until that day the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, rule of international morality will remaining but a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. Now everywhere is war. War. And until the ignoble and unhappy regime that hold our brothers in Angola, in Mozambique, South Africa, subhuman bondage, have been toppled, totally destroyed, well, everywhere is war. War in the east, war in the west, war up north, war down south, war, war, rumors of a war, and until that day, the African continent will not know peace. We have it, we find it necessary, and we know we shall win, as we are confident in the victory of good over evil.